Hello? This might open your ear for a moment, please. My name is Irina. The servant's there. But I swear I heard my good father. Sigurd decided himself to stay. The servants are full of wrath. They've since come for every one of them. I fear it's no different at Castle Morlis. I implore you, would you mind taking a letter to my father at the castle? My soul wishes it, please. Thank you. Then please, take this. Deliver it to my father.
There's a face I've not seen before. I'm Edgar, warden of this castle. As order, you can see how things have turned out.
The menials,
they gave me good service.
Foul creatures, as it seems.
I'm sorry to disappoint.
But whatever you come here to do,
take this. By the way. I see. From Irina, thank you. I mean that I can't leave yet, even if the castle should fall, to ensure the treasured sword of Morn. If you see Irina, do her father will come for her. If you see Irina, do her father will come for her. In your debt for keeping the sword from those foreign creatures. I'm no longer bound by duty. Once I've rescued Irina, I will spend my... Thanks to you, I will be able to devote my remain... Irina has a... I only hope it... Thanks to you, and devote my... Irina has... I only hope... Irina.
How could this be? My default lies with my chose Dudio, and
I'll find them.
The foul wretches.
I'll hunt them down and rest assured.
Oh, the foul wretches responsible.
I'll hunt them down and
rest assured.
Oh,
the foul.
I'll hunt them, rest assured.